let us start the proof of our theorem. Let A be a closed set. Now we have to show that the dry set of A is a subset of A. For this, we will take an element from the complement of A, and then we will show that this element is in the complement of the dry set. So let X belongs to the complement of A, that is, X does not belong to A. This implies that X belongs to A complement. But given that A is closed, so the complement of A is open according to the definition of the closed set. So we have an open set AC containing X that does not intersect A. यानी कि हमारे पास A closed था, तो उसका complement हमारे पास क्या आ गया? Open आ गया. अब हमारा जो element है जिसको हमने choose किया X, वो A complement में से है. So it means that naturally हमारे पास एक open set मिल गया, जो कि A complement है, जो कि X को contain भी कर रहा है, और उसका intersection A के साथ जो है वो empty है. क्यों? क्योंकि वो A complement है. किसी set के complement का उस set के साथ intersection empty होते हैं. So it means that A complement intersection A is empty. So if A complement and the intersection of A is empty, then if I subtract X from this intersection, then again answer is empty. So A complement minus X intersection A is empty. And it means that I have an open set containing X that does not intersect with A other than X. So it means that X does not belong to the dry set of A, because X is not the limit point of A. This implies that the dry set of A is the subset of the set A. यानी कि हमने इसमें किया क्या है? हमने इसमें एक element लिया है A के complement में से, और उसको show कर दिया है कि वो dry set of A के complement में है. यानी कि अगर X A को belong नहीं करेगा, तो वो उसका limit point भी नहीं होगा. तो हमने one way prove कर दिया कि अगर A close है, तो dry set of A is a subset of A. Next, let us prove the converse. Let A be the dry set of A is a subset of A. Now we have to show that A is closed, or equivalently we have to show that the complement of A is open. यानी कि किसी set को close show करने के लिए मुझे ये show करना पड़ेगा कि उसका जो complement है वो open है, because ये उसकी closeness की definition है. Let us take an element from the complement. X belongs to the complement of A. This implies that X does not belong to A. So if X is not the element of A, but our condition is A, the dry set of A is a subset of A, it means that X is not the limit point of A. That is, X does not belong to the dry set. Now this implies that agar ye aapke paas limit point nahi hai, so it means वहाँ पे at least एक ऐसा open set containing X होगा जो A के साथ intersect नहीं करेगा. But it means that there exists at least one open set, that is UX, such that the UX minus X intersection with A is empty. But X is not the element of A, that is X does not belong to A. So it means that कि अगर मैं UX minus X intersection A की बजाय UX intersection A भी ले लूं, तो भी मेरे पास empty ही आएगा, क्योंकि X A में नहीं है. अगर एक set में नहीं है, तो it means कि intersection में से उसको minus करूं या ना करूं, उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. So it means that UX intersection A is equal to empty. But this implies that अगर UX का intersection A के साथ empty, तो it means that UX is the subset of A complement. क्योंकि वो A के साथ intersect नहीं कर रहा, तो वो space X में भी है, तो it means कि वो कहां पे होगा? वो complement of A में होगा. So I can do this for every X, क्योंकि मैंने एक X कोई fixed point नहीं लिया था, कोई arbitrary point था. So for every X in the A complement, I can find a open set containing that point, such that that open set is a subset of A complement. So in this way, I can write A complement as the union of all such kind of UX. So A complement is equal to the union X belongs to the A complement UX. Now UX is an open set, और हमें पता है कि open sets की arbitrary union भी आपके पास open होती है. अब doesn't matter कि A complement में आपके पास finite elements हैं या infinite elements हैं, आपके पास ये जो union है on the right hand side of A complement, union X belongs to A complement UX is open, because this is the union of open sets, और union of open sets जो है वो आपके पास ओपन होती. सो इट मीन्स दैट ए कॉम्प्लीमेंट इज ओपन. सो दिस इंप्लाइज दैट इफ द कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ ए इज ओपन, इट मीन्स द ए इज क्लोज. सो यू हैव प्रूव द थ्योरम दैट अ सेट इज क्लोज इफ एंड ओनली इफ इट कंटेन्स ऑल इट्स लिमिट पॉइंट्स.